สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to We Learn Thai School. And for the last lesson, you have learned about middle class consonants, high class consonants, and low class consonants summary rules. For this lesson, you are going to learn about initial consonants. This is the initial consonant from mid-class consonants. The first one gives you the sound G, and for the name of this letter is Gò Gài. And next one is Jò Chàn, and for Jò Chàn gives you the sound J. And next one gives you the sound D, and we have two letters, Dò Đực and Dò Chà Đà. ต่อไปนะคะ give you the sound t and we have two consonants ต่อเต่า and ต่อปะตักต่อไปนะคะ this one give you the sound b and the name of this letter is บอใบไม้ต่อไปนะคะปอปลา and for ปอปลา give you the sound p and the last oneO-ang, and O-ang is a silent. The next initial form high class consonants, Khó Khải, and give you the sound K, Khải. ต่อไปนะคะ Chó Ching, and this one give you the sound Ch, Chó Ching. And this one นะคะ give you the sound T, and we have two lettersทอถุง and the yellow one is ทอฐาน and this one give you the sound p and the name of this letter is พอพึ่ง and this one the character is look like พอพึ่ง but the lines go higher than ahead and give you the sound fAnd then for the sound S or S, we have three letters give you the sound S. The first one, S Sửa. The second one, S Sala. And the last one, S Rusi. Alright, and for the last letter, initial consonant from high class, this one is H Hi.So, Hò Hiệp gives you the sound H. Next is about low class consonant, but for the initial in low class, we separate them into group, right? We have low pair and low unique. And for low pair, the first sound is K. It is similar or pair sound in high class, but it's the same sound and different tones. And this is Kho Khoai and Kho La Khang. And two letters give you the sound K. ต่อไปนะคะ And for the sound Ch, we have two letters. นะคะ Cho Chang and thenชอเชอร์ and for t in low pair we have four t the first one ทอทหาร the next one ทอธง the third one ทอผู้เฒ่า and the last one ทอมณฑล and then for the sound p And we have two letters, พอพาน and พอสำเภา And next one for the sound F, and here is for fun. And then for S, in low pair, we have only one, is so so. And the last one gives you the sound H.And the name of this letter is หอนกฮูก The last one is about low unique. The first low unique is no nu, and no nu give you the sound n. And also no nen give you the sound n too. ต่อไปนะคะมอม้า so มอม้า give you the sound m. And for the character มอม้า and no nu, you should remember if มอม้า the circle in the same side.ต่อไปค่ะ for the sound y and we have ยอยักษ์ and another one is ยอหญิง or ยอผู้หญิงต่อไปนะคะ this one give you the sound w the name of this letter is วอแหวน and then for the sound ng or ng and this letter isงองูงองูต่อไปนะคะ give you the sound r and the name of this letter รอเรือ and then for l sound and you will see ลอลิง and ลอจุand ลอจุลา give you the sound lDo you see the letter that I circle? What is the consonant? Do you remember? Yes, it's คอระฆัง. Could you tell me คอระฆัง from which class? Yeah, คอระฆัง from low class consonant is low pair. เก่งมากค่ะต่อไปนะคะ you see ขอขวด and ขอคุณ and we don't use it anymore ต่อไปนะคะ what is consonant yes ชอเชอนะคะ and for ชอเชอ from which classชอเชอ from low class consonant นะคะ and ชอเชอ from low pair ต่อไปค่ะ you will see the letter ยอผู้หญิงยอผู้หญิง is another ย in low unit right and then you will see ดอชดาดอชดา and then ตอปตักAnd the next one, ทอฐาน And then, ทอมนโท And the last one, ทอผู้เฒ่า This letter, you will see, is the final consonant more than initial consonant. ต่อไปนะคะ นอนเนน Right? And for the letter นอนเนนWhat class? Yes, nonen form low class consonant ค่ะ It's low unique. ดีมากค่ะ ต่อไปนะคะ And this letter? Yes, ทอทงนะคะ And for ทอทง What class? ทอทง formLow pair นะคะ is another ter นะคะโอเค and this one ค่ะ what is this consonant that's right is ฝอฝานะคะ and what class ฝอฝาฝอฝา from high class consonant ค่ะand this one ค่ะ the character look like กอไก่ and is this กอไก่ no นะคะ this one is พอสำเภา and พอสำเภา form low pair consonant and then another one
What is the sound of this letter?
ใช่ค่ะ is รอเรือนะคะ and for รอเรือ from lo uni ดีมากค่ะ
ต่อไปนะคะ you will see สอศาลา and then สอฤาษี and they are from high class consonant okay and the next one this one the character is look like for fun and it is for fun
ไม่ใช่นะคะ this one is ลอจุลานะคะ and ลอจุลา from lo uni
and next one ออ่างand then หอนฮูกนะคะ and for the letter ออ่าง when its initial consonant is a silent and when the silent plus any vowels we will pronounce the sound of that vowel
โอเคนะคะ
here is the initial consonant vocabulary and the first one for the word language do youRemember how to say language in Thai? Yes, it's ภาษา. And for when we write, we use พอสัมเภาสระอาสอฤาษีสระอาภาษา which means language. For the next word, this one, the first letter or the initial consonant is.ดอชะดาดอชะดา plus with the vowel e so ดอชะดา is another the it's a fancy version for Dordic so it gives you a sound the here is the word ดีกาต่อไปนะคะ for the word to kill this oneThe initial consonant, หอระฆัง plus with สระอา and then the tone mark 1. But the tone rule for low class, when you see the tone marks, we pronounce one step forward. So here is the word, ค่ะ. ต่อไปนะคะ, for the word base, or in Thai, พื้นฐานSo when you want to use the word base, พื้นฐาน So you will see ถอฐาน is the initial consonant. ต่อไปนะคะ This one is ฉอฉิง right? And for the vowel is the vowel เออ And we pronounce this word is เฉยเฉยwhich mean ignore เฉยต่อไปนะคะ for the word Japan you will see another ye or is ยอผู้หญิง the initial consonant and this one we read it ญี่ปุ่นญี่ปุ่น you should remember we use ยอผู้หญิงต่อไปนะคะ this word is the word sport and for the word sport the word ลา we use ลอจุลา and ลอจุลา give you the sound ล same as ลอลิง but for this word we write by using ลอจุลาต่อไปนะคะทอทงright and the word tong which mean flag and this one you will see the letter ทอทงต่อไปนะคะ the word mountain ภูเขา and for the word ภู we use พอสำเภา okay and ต่อไป for the word inside And the word inside, we use พอสำเพา too. And this one, ภายใน which means inside. ต่อไปนะคะ for the word ศาลาศา we use สอศาลา because the word ศาลา is the name of this letter which means pavilion. And then พอสำเพา and here is the wordภาระภาระ and then for the word tax you will see พอสำเพา again and here is ภาษีภาษี and then for the word clock or watch in Thai นาฬิกา and for the word ลิ we useลอจุลา and ลอจุลา gives you the sound L so the word นาฬิกา and then for the word sink in Thai we say จมจม the initial consonant is จอจาน is not ลอลิง because จอจาน the circle in the middleAnd then for the word special, in Thai, pi said, pi said. And for so sala is another sound, so you see so ru si as a final consonant give you the sound ch. And for the detail, we can learn in the next lesson. And then the word pho.And for the word พอ which means enough, we will use พอผ่าน. It's not พอสำเพา. And then here is the word ญาติ. And for the word ญาติ, you will see ยอผู้หญิง. It's not ยอยักษ. And for final consonant, the detail we will learn in the next lesson. The word ซองsong which mean envelope and we use so so is not so sửa because this one is the mid tone so we use so so okay นะคะ and the last word the word ผ่าน which mean to pass all right it's time for reading and the first sentence we're gonna read it togetherผมชอบเรียนภาษาไทยและภาษาญี่ปุ่นต่อไปนะคะแฟนของผมชอบเล่นกีฬา The next sentence วันนี้เป็นวันพิเศษของแม่เขาชอบไปเที่ยวภูเขาตอนเย็น And then นะคะเมื่อวานนี้ is the same like เมื่อวาน but the word เมื่อวาน is the short version เมื่อวานพ่อซื้อนาฬิกาให้ผม And the last sentence ผมชอบภายในของบ้านนี้ And the next part I would like you to match the vocabulary for English and Thai You will see the word language the word inside the word Japan the word Japan and Tokyo and the last oneSport. And for the Thai word, we have ค่า กีฬา ภาษา ภายใน and ญี่ปุ่น Okay, นะคะ For the word language, which one? 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5? Yay! is 3.
ภาษา
And then the word inside.
1, 2, 4, or 5.
That's right. The word number 4. And ต่อไปนะคะ The word Japan.
1, 2 on the last one.
Yes, it's an easy one. Because it's the last one. Japan. And then for the word ka, which means to kill. And the last one, the word sport. And in Thai, gila. You did it very well. Geng ma ka. Your homework. I would like you to separate the consonants from middle class, high class, or low class. So you will see the highlight yellow one. For example, you will see the word Pasa, which means language. And for Solusi, which class? Middle class, high class, or low class? Yeah, if you know, you can write on the column is classes. All right. Does anyone have any questions? If you have any questions, you can find us on Facebook. We Learn Thai Chiang Mai. And for your homework, you can send me the email and then I will check for you. See you the next lesson. สวัสดีค่ะ